Greeting. Are you here for Spit?
Well, I took you for no matter to lay out your arm.
Well then, may the Golden Order...
Journey to the camp.
The two things
you may be.
Thank you.
it's me.
I'm still in business. Now I'm my only supplier. So I hatch his emporium. Now by the way, have you met that girl, Raya? She's a strange one, but I believe she was in need of help. Not that it's any of my business, but if she rings your bell, why not lend her an ear? You're making your way to the Erd Tree, no? Well, I heard something that might help. A special means of reaching your destination. Have you ever seen an Iron Virgin? The clunky contraptions are whirlwinds of sickles and spiked wheels. But long ago, they were endowed with a spell of transposition. And get this, a surviving virgin sits at the bottom of the big water wheel in the Academy of Rhea Lucaria, its transpositional powers fully intact. So right, if you get caught in it on purpose, it'll chuck you out straight at the base of the Erd Tree. So I'm told. Oh yeah, great story, isn't it? There's a surviving Iron Virgin at the... And I heard, if you let yourself get... Cheers for that.
Should be resting, Atena, please. The thug should be resting at an abandoned home, please.
What are you looking at? You trying to start something, mate?
Well, show me what it's worth to you, and I'll consider parting ways with it. I'm not in love with it or nothing. First, you hand me the rune. Take it. Thing's no damn use to anyone anyway. Your bloody idea, mate. Don't come crying to me like... Oh, piss off.
Oh, I see.
You want some of me prawn? Freshly cooked it is.
All right then.
It's yours. If you can meet me price, I could be persuaded to sell you some other bits too. If you've got the runes. All right, well, sod the particulars of the matter. But it ain't my fault she's stupid enough to get duped, is it? Anyway, she ain't all right, that one. Lucky she ain't died on the bloody roadside, I reckon. You're tarnished too, ain't you? Can you see it then? The guidance of grace, I mean. I can't see it at all no more. Makes no bloody sense anyway. Why some no-name shithead like me should get called to the lands between. Cruel bloody joke, you ask me. Maybe something went tits up with it. Maybe it's been broke for a good long time. The Erdtree, I'm saying. Someone with a taste for prawn I can trust. We'd make good mates, I reckon. I'll be seeing you.
Surviving on an eye?
The thug should be resting at ease. That is my missing necklace. Thank you kindly. I am in your debt. Did I forget to announce myself? I am Raya, in the service of Lady Tanith of the Volcano Manor. I seek Stalwart Tarnished, who might join our house. You are very brave yourself. Not only a steady hand, but a steady heart. Merciless, even to your own kind. Such strength is precisely what my mistress seeks. Please, take this. Brave Tarnished, seek the Altus Plateau, the realm of the Erdtree. Most Tarnished are doomed to wander the outskirts of the lands between, peering wistfully at the towering Erdtree. But you are no ordinary Tarnished. The Volcano Manor will fully extend its invitation. To fight amongst a family of champions. Oh, and one more thing. Only for you. This land of Liurnia is connected to the Altus Plateau by the Grand Lift of Dectus, beyond the High Road. But the lift has been defunct for an age. Me instead. You must seek the old ruins in the cliff at the base of the valley, near the Grand Lift. There's an old tunnel. It was excavated from both ends, linking Liurnia to the Altus Plateau. I have faith in you. A champion through and through. I do hope that we can meet again. Seek at the base of it was... I have faith in you.
can do, can I?
Head to Traverse Rhea Lucaria, Glenstone Eventide, and reunite the Half Crescents at the Grand Lift. Oh, but the bridge is glumly. Stormveil. You.
Thank you. always the howl of a wolf. In the Mistwood, I suppose he must still be skulking about. I know. Why not meet him for yourself? Next time you hear the wolves howl, make this signal right under the source. Oh, don't fret. There is nothing to fear. I just have an inkling the two of you might hit it off. There are others of my people who yet survive in these lands. If the mood takes you and you meet one, then offer them my people. Wanderers all have long been spurned by the grace of God, which is why we cannot settle. But instead offer thanks to that. Things are not so different. I think this makes us kindreds, your people, the Tarnished. See that no harm comes to my kin. We have a saying, lament not your solitude. Expect no sympathy, no but. If anyone dares harm us, that is our code, just the way we are. Goodbye.
I took you no matter it. Lay out your arms then. I took you for no matter it. Lay out your own.
here for...
may I serve you? As war counselor? Or as blacksmith? I... Well, it has a twin, known as Nokron, the other Eternal City. After years of expeditions, we've determined the location of Nokron by going underground through the well in the Mistwood of Limgrave. You can see Nokron up above. Only we've failed to find a path leading to the city. Blythe's made a good go of it, but I'm afraid this has him quite stumped, to be honest. Rani's mother, Queen Renala, approved of him, and they played like siblings from childhood. They were always happy to have me tag along as well. When Lady Rani renounced her flesh and chose the dark path of the Empyrean, Blythe and I swore allegiance as vassals. But none of us will ever forget our earliest days together. Promise to look after Blythe for me, will you? The man is honest to a fault. But fortunate. Well, it has a twin. After years of expedition, by going underground through the well in the Mistwood of Limgrave, only we've... Blythe's made a good go of it, to be honest.